Hello friends, today we are going to see about Castor semilupa, scientific name Archaea genata. They comes under the order Lepidoptera and family Herbidae. The topics to be listed are their distribution status and the host range and how to identify the pest. Here we classify them into three parts like larva, abdomen and adult, and how they causes the damage symptoms to the plants. There are some management practices to be followed to control this pest. Let's move on to the video. The distribution status: India, Pakistan, Sri Lanka, Thailand and Malaysia. Their host range are castor, rose, pomegranate, tea, citrus, mango. How to identify this pest? We can classify them into three stages like larva, abdomen and adult. At larva, the semilupa with varying shades of color with a black head. In abdomen, it has a red spot on the third abdominal segment and the red tubercles in the anal region. While in the adult, the pale reddish brown moth with hind wing having white spot in the middle and the three large white spots on the outer margins. And the other binomics are: the egg period is 2 to 5 days. The larval period is 11 to 15 days. It mostly pupates in the soil for about 10 to 14 days. Let us see the damage symptoms one by one. The damage is caused by moth and the caterpillar. The caterpillar feed only on the castor leaves. Feeding the edges inward, leave behind only the midrib and the stalk. The damage maximum in August, September and October. The adult of the species are fruit sucking moths and causes serious damage to the citrus crop. Mostly adult moth causes the damage symptoms. Let us see the management practices one by one. Dusting the infested crop with 2% parathionoid dust at 20 to 25 kg per hectare. Apply neem seed kernel extract 5% and neem oil 2%. Conserve brocnoid parasitoid. It keeps the pest under check. While spraying the insecticide, it should be sprayed at 3 times in the flowering time at the 3-week intervals. Thank you.